1, 2, 3, 4.
How come now acting? What have you always harbored this intention of doing?
I harbored this intention. I mean, for whatever it's worth, being a film fanatic from an extremely young age, from a very very young age, the first thing you aspire to be or to do when you love film that much is to be a hero and act in it, because you don't understand what else goes into the process of right. of making it. So I mean, of course, watching movies, especially of Mr. Bachchan, while I was growing up. You know, that's all you knew. I mean, I think, wow, what a cool guy, and like, what an amazing, the love for him also, I mean, like, reflected in me making Dawn. You know, I mean, like, right. it's been so, I was so impressionable at that time,
yeah.
as far as films were concerned. So for me, it was always something that I felt, given the right opportunity, given the right time in my life, where I felt that creatively I could add something to a project, it just felt right, you know. So it wasn't like, okay, now I'm looking for something to act in. Abhishek just came and met me one day and he said, I have the script, and I just fell in love with it, and right. there was no reason that I could think of to say no.
Right.
You know, and that's how it, like,
well, it must have happened yeah. with you in the past, because you must have got like loads of offers prior to this, or
well,
chances
as much
of
as you'd like to believe that, no.
Oh, no. Anyone would, you know what I'm saying?
No, it's not that. See, people have always thought of me as a director.
Right.
Abhishek also knows me beyond that as a friend. I couldn't say no. I mean, it's just such a beautiful story.
Yeah.
Which is why I first offered him that to let me produce it. You know, I said, I want to produce it, and then we'll see whether the singing and the acting works out
yeah.
or doesn't. But I want to be associated with this movie because it's a really special script.
I heard you guys got hate mail because Prachi Desai is she is a huge star in the telly world.
Yeah.
How is she as an actress?
She is a very dedicated, very sincere actor, and the best thing about her, what I felt, was that she knows exactly at what emotional level to pitch a scene. You know, she doesn't overdo it
right.
and she doesn't underplay it. She knows bang on, like, where she needs to be emotionally in the graph of her character.
She's fab in the film.
You know,
yeah.
so it's like a, yeah, it's like a natural instinct
really, really nice.
to know what it is that she's supposed to do.
Okay.
And she's very good.
Even you have love interest. Who is it?
That's Shahana. her name's Debbie. Yeah. And yeah, she's, I think, one of the finest actors, I think, in recent times to come onto film industry.
Oh, is it really?
Yeah, I really think so. I think she's a great find. I interacted with her a bit during Honeymoon Travels.
Okay.
She had a really small role in that, smaller than mine. But and then I interacted with her during this. And the great part of Shahana is that when she's acting with you, she's not acting. You know, it's just she's just doing the scene. And they're really intense scenes.
Okay, well, I think that's all the time we have for today. But thank you so much to all of you. And best of luck. This looks like a great movie. And looks like you'll have put your heart and soul into it.